graduated from the University of San Francisco with a BA in English. I left the comfortable Golden State and found myself in captivating China. Through all my adventures teaching in Shanghai thus far, I have learned to...
Everybody, well, don't you know it's me now? Yeah, who's it? Who's it? Well, he's back with a brand new beat now. Yeah, doing it, doing it. Hey, 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 yeah, yeah. Tired of my past now. Hey, 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 yeah. How you like me now? I try to have a little fun now. Yeah, yeah. I stay with my ear to the drum now.
Video of Lauren eating a quail egg.
Well, trying to.
Eat the shell.
I'm not eating the shell. I'm not eating the shell, Mark. Oh.
Yeah, don't eat the shell. Is it good? What does it taste like?
I don't even know if that's how an egg's supposed to taste, but I think it is.
It's good?
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
Beijing.
China, Beijing.
Beijing,
China.
Yeah.
China, Beijing.
Everything's opposite here, though. I love Beijing. Yay!
I'm flipping it around.
To the sound of the radio. To the sound of the beat. At last, we are in Wuchang. Observe around you the scenery of Hangzhou. To my right, some trees.
Trees.
Voilà. More trees.
More trees.
How will we make our way through this abyss of Hangzhou?
Good question.
Will we be able to break through the language barriers and the complicated road signs?
Uh-oh.
Will we be able to guide the taxis? Time will tell.
Will we be able to cross the street? We shall see. Now, which dumpling is this?
This bean is the bean burrito. Taco dumpling.
Bean burrito taco dumpling.
Ooh. Now eat it.
The mexo.